Works will be commencing on Monday the 26th of June here around the Ululah walking track. Stage one of the progress will be in Alice Street, Neptune Street and a portion of Queen Street. There's going to be a fair bit of construction going on during this time as they widen and resurface the path into a 2.5 metre wide concrete path. We ask for your patience during this time as we work around construction. Thank you to Works for Queensland for this funding.